Settings,
auto SMS settings. On auto SMS setting, you can set the SMS on auto mode. Here you can see the SMS title. On note section, you will know that at what time or on what action this SMS will be processed. And SMS format, you can see the SMS format or SMS content. Now if you want to set this inquiry SMS on auto mode, and if you want to send to students, then you just need to select the student and click over here. If you want to send the SMS to father and mother too, then you need to select all and then. So this means you have activated this message on auto mode. So whenever new inquiry submitted, SMS will be processed automatically. Similarly, you can set auto SMS for all the sections. Welcome SMS to student, account ID password SMS to student, birthday wish SMS to student, student attendance absent message, attendance performance message, fee receive intimation SMS, fee reminder SMS, fee status SMS. Like this, you can set any SMS on auto mode.